Hello, you're welcome to Whiteboard Wizard once again. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can create, use Whiteboard Wizard to create whiteboard animation video or story whiteboard animation studio. Like you're going to tell the story. You can tell a story about your product, about your company, about your business, or for your client. Or you can even use it to create a kind of sales page. So this is a little bit a longer whiteboard video you can create, quite different from other short ones that you have there. So now in this video, we're going to be using a template that I call Whiteboard Story. Yes, but it's going to use the one that has a longer size, so we can customize it. So we have two of these we can use. We can choose to use this shape for male, this is female. So I'm gonna pick this female. We're gonna use it. So it has 19 scenes. So it's this prepared. It's gonna take us a little bit longer time. So you can come out with your message. And then now, before you do this, definitely make sure you get your copy style. Get what you write. You can use it to run Facebook ads. The last time I used it to run Facebook ads, the engagement was crazy. To be honest with you, the engagement was crazy. People love it. The ad was just getting engagement, and it was driving my cost down. Are you getting it? So maybe people were seeing it for the first time in my part of the world. So people have not seen that kind of advert. They just see the image. So if you use it, then you can use it to create a kind of a sales page for your product. If it's suited, video sales page. So just describe your product. You're gonna see that. So click on create. Let me drink some coffee. Yeah, excuse me. I just sip a little bit of coffee. The weather is a little bit cold, so there's summertime. So I'm just trying to get some cup of coffee while I do this so that I can give you the best. Now, we're going to be, okay, what should we put this? Let me put PSL. That's what I should call the name of this video. Now you can take your time and walk through this so that you have an idea of what you are putting there, you know. So most of the time you can follow the template, but based on your copy. Are you getting it? So let me do this. Now there's a template introducing the presenter, which is the image of a female here. Are you gonna, so me, I'm gonna change it. Let me say, I am Kemi. I am what do you call it? Mercy. Okay, let me put it this way. I'm Mercy or something. Okay, looking for perfect video marketing solution. Are you getting, or looking for how to create marketing videos. Let me put it this way. Okay. So look for how to create amazing. Let me see if this can take it. Create amazing. Wow, I think it's okay. So I'm trying to edit it to suit my own. I don't have a copy ready. I'm just trying to create something offhand. So if you want to do this, I would advise you, unless for trial, you can do what I'm doing. Are you getting it? So you can do what I'm doing, but you should get your copy get your sales copy or your hard copy, whatever you want to use. So yeah, the problem with hoarders. Okay, so you just edit it. So because I don't have a copy, so the content here is quite clear. You change it, but one thing you should pay attention to: the number of characters you can put here, the number of characters you can put here, and be looking at where it's going to appear here. Are you getting it? So you walk it through. You don't have what you need, cost too much. So whatever is your product, whatever is your stuff, you customize it. You don't have to follow this pattern. Just make sure that your message flows. Your message flows. That's just it. So here you are not uploading him, adding just images. You are just customizing the text to tell your story. Now in this place, it is you are requested to add your brand image. Then you click on it and look for your brand image, your logo, and add into the video. Now, so then you click next. The story continues. So if you want to do this, my advice for you is to look at the scenes one by one and craft the story that you want to tell in 19 scenes. So it might take you a little bit longer time, but you need to plan. It's a marketing video we are talking about, so you need to plan out your message clearly and well structured. That is my advice. That is how you should do it. So you have it longer, so you pay attention to the character. So once you are done, you click next. So you still continue. So here also there's an image. So this image is talking about the video creation, the placeholder and all those. So if you are talking about your own product and you're getting your story, definitely you are going to replace this one with your own image, which you can do, you know. So I can pick an image from anywhere, you know. I can say something on video, so I will use it to replace what I got there. So if it's necessary, if it's suitable. So that's why before you use this whiteboard to create a video, have a walkthrough of what is possible and what is not possible. So this is also an image. You change it to suit. If there's no need, it depends on what you are doing. For example, I'm trying to just make this relevant. So from step by step, each of the scenes, not to get to the 19 scenes, you have to look at the content, what you are putting there. You see, I have a longer stuff here. So another image here, so you need to change. It's not it depends on what you are doing, but definitely your business model will be quite different from my own. But if you are promoting a video marketing agency or freelance services, then you can use the default image, you know. So here you are expecting you to add 3 images, so you feel free to choose that. Change all the image 3 to suit the message you are passing. Don't just change image for changing sake. So you keep on clicking next. Click next, change it. So you change the story to suit your need. Yes. Now let me tell you, if you are using this template, it's going to take you some time for you to get out a good message. So you take your time and do that. So this is where I'm seeing a thing. So you can change this final, where you can put a call to action, you know. Put a call to action, put your brand image, and then you add call to action. Then you can put your website here. Let's say videonectar.com is a website. Then you can put your number. Let's say 234 8059 5346 36. 9534636. Then you can say New York. Maybe in New York, put your address here if you want to put it here. Something like that. You know? It doesn't have to be your address. It could be something you can be harder now. Book now. Or something. So you don't have to. So you just use wisdom in doing this. Yes. Now, if you want to change the color, what are they? Okay, for text. If it's necessary for you to change the color of your text, maybe to your brown. You know, it's a white background. Color here is primary text. You can change to green if you like, if that was suit your stuff. Secondary text, or change it to this, or change it to green. Then your music. Now, one of the things you can do with this, if you want to do, so you can select music, anyone you like. But one. Now, I have explanation here. If you want to use this to make a sales play or test story, I think one of the things you can do is to upload, are you getting it? Your own voice or someone to record voice telling that story as is being shown on the whiteboard. So how you can do this? One of the things you can do is, let me see. You, because you'll be wondering, how can I now make audio message that will match this? Are you getting it? I'll show you. I'll give you the hack now. I'll give you the hack on what you can do. Now, let's go back to edit. We're going to go back to scene one. Now, this is what you do. Okay, don't let me do. I don't need to go to scene one. You now go to scene one. After you have put this message, you love it the way it is, you can now take your audio recording gadget, maybe it's your phone, you start reading what you have put there. It's like, this one I want to record the audio, this is 616, I will just say, what are you thinking? Hurry up. We have helped many others. Then I will click next. We can help you, you know? You just leave, you give it, then you move into the next scene. Contact us now. Now, book now. Call our number 2023405953463. Visit our website, video next. You start this from scene one. So you have the audio message where you call. Make sure you are guiding the scene by scene. Now, for you to, in case you see, if this is not accurate, another thing you can do is publish this, render this video and download it, then you play it, and as it's displaying on the screen, you use that to now you take your phone or your audio gadget, record your audio. Are you getting it? Record your audio as that scene is scrolling and is playing. You just make sure you mute the music that comes with it. So when you now record your audio, you go back and then put it on your system, then you upload the audio from here and fire. So it's going to now give you more originality. Let's assume you are telling a story about your product, about your services, about your company, your own voice, or someone in your office is doing a voiceover. So that's how you can create a voiceover over this. I hope you get me. So how you can create a voiceover over this. So that's one of those. So once you are done, you click render. So our video is going to render, then once it's done, you can download. In the next video, I'm going to be showing you how you can download. Now, I hope you get what I've just explained now. Instead of using music, this thing you can use it in all the video. It's just a creative way to add an accurate audio message, a voiceover of those things. It's going to make it more unique and make you stand out in case. But in case you don't need to do that, the music can be fine. No, the last one I did, I didn't even do my audio message. I just used my background music for whiteboard, and it was amazing. The conversion, the engagement was amazing. Even I used it to run Facebook ads, and my conversion, I was not even selecting engagement as conversion. I select conversion as my objective, and the engagement on the hard was amazing. So when people are seeing something new in your environment, so you go look at this. So in the next video, so you can use this in all the videos. You can use it and just use that simple initiative. Now this is what we do. Now this is the end of this video. Meet me in the next video. I'm going to show you how you're going to download this. How you're going to download this now.